Aortic valvuloplasty, Wikipedia article audio. Aortic valvuloplasty, also known as balloon aortic valvotomy, is the widening of a stenotic aortic valve using a balloon catheter inside the valve. The balloon is placed into the aortic valve that has become stiff from calcium buildup. The balloon is then inflated in an effort to increase the opening size of the valve and improving blood flow. According to the ACC/AHA 2006 guidelines for the management of patients with valvular heart disease, balloon valvuloplasty is not indicated for most patients with aortic stenosis. The preferred alternative, if available, is aortic valve replacement. However, the guidelines noted specific settings in adults in which balloon valvotomy can be considered. History. In addition, there are two other settings in which balloon valvotomy has been considered. Recent improvements in both balloon technology and procedural technique may lead to a resurgence in the clinical application of balloon valvuloplasty. Valvuloplasty is an important part of the procedure to deploy a percutaneous aortic valve. The first two percutaneous ultrasound-guided fetal balloon valvuloplasties, a type of in utero surgery for severe aortic valve obstruction, were reported in 1991. As a bridge to surgery in hemodynamically unstable patients who are at high risk for aortic valve replacement, use for palliation in patients with serious comorbid conditions that prevent performance of aortic valve replacement. As a bridge to delivery to symptomatic pregnant women, in patients who require urgent non-cardiac surgery. However, the ACC/AHA guidelines concluded that most asymptomatic patients with severe AS can undergo urgent non-cardiac surgery at relatively low risk with careful intraoperative and postoperative management.